That's what we came for.
Here we are on our way down the river with Captain Robert. Robert knows all the good spots to go fishing, so if we don't catch any fish these next few days, it's all his fault. If you can see those, but there's thousands and thousands of little baby fry there. I don't know what they are. I don't know whether they're roach or little trout or perch or something. Absolutely thousands and thousands of them.
Right, so it was at this point we ran into some technical difficulties. Now by technical difficulties I mean I lost all the footage of us fishing, of us catching the fish, don't have any of it. Normally, what I would have done is I would have just forgot about this episode, but I do have some underwater footage that I thought you might be interested in seeing, so I'll let you have a look at that. What you will see is the video, it'll start off where I put the camera down, you'll be able to see the bottom. We're adding the ground bait. You'll see the fish coming in on the ground bait. The interesting thing about it is, this video was made on the second day of the fishing and we didn't catch any fish that day, even though you can see by the underwater footage that there is fish in the swim. For some reason we just didn't catch any that day. The underwater footage is about 8 minutes long. It's condensed down from an hour and a half, so have a look at it and see what you think. I have some stills of some of the fish that we did catch, so I'll throw them in at the end. Okay, so I hope you enjoy the underwater footage anyway.